Your partner's refusal to take shit anymore? Might be that. Anyway, this is a nice feeling. This is where we put the baby to bed. It's not exactly side one, side two, but we're on Brian Eno's turntable, so we can flip the script. And, but you know, just, I should say that the songs we wrote, I write, are often not just one person, you know, there's an arm of one person, a leg of another, two bodies conjoined, I can put my head on a few different people. This song, for instance, well, this is actually written from a bride's point of view. Now, I've never told that to anyone. Actually, I put it in a book, my book, which is available for $28.99 at your local bookstore, which you should already be supporting. Yeah, it's interesting where songs come from. More about partners and relationships later. You say you want diamonds on a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold. All the promises. For that. You didn't forget the words. You say you'll give me a highway with no one on it. You treasure just to look upon it. All the riches in the night. You say you give me eyes in a moon of blindness, a river in a time of dryness, a harbor in the tempest. You Miami, LA. Hitchhiked away across the USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs, then he was a she. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. And everyone said, do, 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 do. Everyone, welcome here. Wherever you are, wherever you're one of them, everyone, welcome. Do 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 do